The Z language is getting so hard to understand with so many homonyms.
Yes, we have a few such as past and past, but they have thousands.